Hey everybody, hope you guys are doing alright. So sorry, the last video cut out because I ran out of storage space on my phone here. So let me just continue on. If you didn't watch the full video, that's fine because I don't watch full videos on YouTube anyways. But I stopped right around here. But if you want to look at the words I wrote, you're fine to just pause the video and take a look if y'all want to, or you can rewatch the last video I made, in which I go all the way down to, I believe I was on alternative energy, which is past number four. But I'm gonna start from number four. And just continue on here. So living quarters / shelters. So with the help of 3D printing technology, but not strictly dependent on it, as we can make yurts without the need of 3D printing tech. But if we do have access to it, then it can be used to build hemp plastic shelters and people can work for and design themselves and then hit a button and print out their desired design. Again, at fair nonprofit prices. Number five, alternative energy will be generated and offered to people at fair nonprofit prices, and there are a number of ways we can gather and use clean energy. Examples, generators run on ethanol or biomass, reused / recycled solar panels, because that's the reused and recycled part is imperative to me, because the whole product, if solar panels aren't produced the right way, they're actually very bad for the environment. So again, we don't want to perpetuate anything that's not in good harmony with all of life. All right, so then we got wind turbines. You can make those out of hemp, and that's in good alignment with perpetuation and good harmony. And water turbines, also made the same way, can all be used to help us generate electricity without perpetuating unnecessary death and destruction on the planet. And again, these opportunities and their availability depends on the amount of allowance we have and thus can afford. But as things grow, I would like to see us using all the good and clean tech and techniques we can. And again, these services / energies will be available at nonprofit prices. So, number six, a miscellaneous section. Now, this section really relies on whether or not we have when, because I think it's going to happen, access to 3D printing tech. Because with 3D printing, one can literally design a cup or table and make it out of hemp and offer it to the people. And so it has huge implications in its ability to greatly disrupt the plastic / manufacturing industries. But again, without the 3D tech, there is a lot we won't be able to offer. Without 3D tech, we can offer cleaner and with 3D tech, we can offer cleaner and more eco-friendly products like hemp fiberboard. Oh no, I'm sorry. So that is correct. All right, this is fine. So without 3D tech, we could still offer products like eco-friendly fiberboard, paper, and much, much more. So sorry, a little tongue-tied right there and mixed up. I didn't really get tongue-tied. I got mixed up. So my bad. All right, so healing tinctures, and hemp is a miracle plant. It is well known in the Asiatic cultures to be able to heal, to help heal and to heal all different types of ailments from mild to severe. And so we will produce hemp and other herbal tinctures to help people get healthier, medicine that is actually good for their body and the planet and animals, and again, at fair nonprofit prices. And the perpetuation of all these type of products is good and in alignment with harmony. So good harmony. So it's going to, again, just perpetuate more of that good love and, in my opinion, connection to God. All right. So some simple rules and regulations will need to be developed to ensure that we all get along and work well with each other. Like I said, just simple shit. As I said earlier, all additional revenues accumulated after we meet our minimum required amount to survive will go into various accounts with the intent to help charities, our expansion, and to train, /educate, /rehabilitate kids and people. So, all right. I love you guys. Hope you have a good one. Thanks. Bye.